Breaking news, Evangelos Marinakis has resigned as the president of the Super League Greece. Now, I don't know why do it. I guess it's because of the whole Olympiacos fans violence scandal. I don't know. But the main thing I'm realizing is that everybody's rejoicing. Everybody's saying, thank God this guy is not in power anymore. Now, my question is, what did this guy do to make you guys this mad? Please leave it in the comment section. Please.